running, cause no one can manage to manage his talent. You know I'm a savage, far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. Beamons and Bentleys and Grammy appearances. I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums, only hearing it. I think it's time to get paid, don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum?
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Omeezy, back with another reaction. You know what it is, man. Continuing on this album right here, man. I don't think I could do them all because there's a lot of songs on it. But I got my brother, who's another huge Eminem fan, has been telling me which ones are I should react to. You know what I mean? I should react to all of them, but like which ones are gonna get a better response out of me, basically. So right now it's gonna be I Will, and then I'm gonna do No Regrets, then I'm gonna do Little Engine. Then I'm gonna do Stepdad, and then you guys let me know if you want to see any more after that, because I haven't thought that far ahead yet. But come on, bro. Slaughterhouse minus Joe Budden is back. I guess Crooked Eye changed his name to King Crooked. That's cool. But like, come on. Joel Ortiz, Yawa, Crooked Eye, and Royce da 5'9", Nickel Nina. My heart just started beating fast just thinking about it. Alright, I don't know what to say, bro. I don't know what to say. If you guys seen my other reactions to the songs I did so far, appreciate y'all being here with me, man. I'm a huge stan. Huge, huge, huge Eminem fan, bro. Like, I feel like I'm gonna have to pause this a lot. Only because 1, 2, 3, 4 bar heavy MCs are on this shit. I'm going to break the fuck out of this shit down. So if you're here with me, be here with me. Cause I'm gonna pause it a lot. You ready? You ready? Let's get it. Let's go!
I don't think that I can stop it.
Here it comes.
I do my best to try to block it.
Red rum.
I've been sipping on my vodka.
Yeah, it's numb.
I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's bad luck.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said,
kill.
I had no other choice. It was left except
fail.
My pants are full of poisonous lead. The devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will.
They wanted me to murder this beat, so I will. That's why he called it I Will. You feel it? Oh, you guys already seen this, you know what's coming, but I don't. I feel it, I can feel the buildup. Oh.
They told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still? The best, they want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I'm
a long way away from where you are in skill. Foreign wheels, my bitch went Orange Hill. She on the orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like.
Alright, he just rhymed orange. He just rhymed orange, he's a true MC. Sorry, Royce, didn't mean to cut you off. Let's start that over.
Went Orange Hill, she on the orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barra, Cohen, Farrah, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will, and when you throw the iron man in it, I'm all at still, the truth.
I bar at will, when you throw the iron in it, I bar at still, what? Yo, Royce. Bar heavy. His metaphors are fucking insane, bro.
Poet, Farrell, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will. And when you throw the iron man in it, I'm all at still. The truth for real, I'm real true. Call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Yeah. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane. You niggas Post Malone.
Pre-came, your Post Malone.
Beatboxer, minus the raps, rolling with at least 3 choppers. Ryan is that, I literally keep 3 shotters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cap.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said,
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except,
fail.
My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. Who wants me to...
Well, I feel like Joel's coming.
Murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still? The best, they want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
Slaughter goons under the...
Oh, I was wrong. Oh, Crooked Eye, bro. Yo, honestly, like, after I heard, Loud Noises by Slaughterhouse, I went back and like looked at a bunch of old Crooked Eye shit. Yo, this dude is a fucking MC for real. Like, if you don't know, go check his old shit out. Let's go.
The moonlight, John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Hey, bro, I go ham for dead presidents and everything I record is over your head like a boom mic.
Abra. I go ham for the dead presidents. Abraham Lincoln, he's a dead president. Dead president's money. And he's everything I say goes over your head like a boom mic. in production, they got those microphones that they hold. You don't see it in the camera because it's above your head. That's what we doing.
Why would you irrelevant fucks wanna rebel against us? Knowing your Smith & Wesson has never been clutched. Knowing you never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. The niggas that'll send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust forever. I see you. My niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you.
Wait, did he say your chief's gone like you've been on some meth and some dust? Your chief is gone. You're not chiefing weed no more. You're on meth and dust now. Your chief as in your... I'm catching those, bro.
Throw an elephant tusk, your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust forever. I see you. My niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living to conquer. Remember the mantra. I'm gripping the launcher like him and the doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater. More shocking than a pissed off Blanca.
I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster.
Is that Joel? Did they just switch? I ain't catch that.
Boombox and bathwater, more shocking than a pissed off Blanca.
I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsoring thought that conquered this triple entendre. You the cross of a unicorn and a unibomber. Quit horsing around in this building, are you a goner? Your Willy Wonka persona won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many Tonkas. Hog tie your squad and go.
That's Joel.
Bonkers, spin grab the knob guitar and honky tonk ya. Or your boss up par like good golf.
Honky tonk. Talk about the trucks. The honky tonk trucks, and then he said playing a guitar like a honky. Bro, honky's what like I don't know if it's derogatory, but like it's a slang word you call like hillbilly hick people country. You honky.
I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it.
I heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice that was left except fail. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown of my...
So there's like 2 minutes left of the song. We all know Eminem needs at least 2 minutes. Is he about to kill the rest of this song? Do I need to get ready? Do I gotta prepare?
Oh, man. Come on. Come on, Shady. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, man.
I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I'll...
This will probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head. Cause I said motherfuck school and instead went to special ed. Sipping because...
Can't breathe. He said his... When he said this might be the realest shit that I ever wrote, I'm like, how? How? Literally everything you've written has been the realest shit you've ever wrote, bro. He said, let Biggie take over this pencil lead. Come on, man. Homage to the greats.
God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head. Cause I said motherfuck school and instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect on the time. And I startled my mom and had her scared to death. Word to method man, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yelled, protect your neck.
Protect, yo. I can't react. I literally cannot react. He fries my brain cells every time I hear this motherfucker, man.
Boys and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yell, protect your neck. Now bow to the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always. Rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will overpower yours. Using a metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a trank or a Tylenol.
Come on, bro. A third of my will still overpower yours with enough force to knock out a horse like a tranquilizer, horse tranquilizers. I'm not going to repeat it back exactly how I said it. It's my first time hearing it, but like, I'm catching it, bro.
A third of my will overpower yours, using the metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a tranquil or Tylenol. And I'm a house of horse with 1,000 floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'm going to keep it up.
A crown of horns, but it won't fit around the thorns, bro. I mean, I just said that backwards. got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. He's a rap god and a rap devil. He took that title from MGK. He's like, you know what? Need that too.
Up like a dollar store, I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar lord. Jamar verse, nothing means more than respect. So when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being.
Lord Jamar, why you keep fucking with this dude, bro? Why do you keep fucking with this dude? Leave him alone, bro. He's gonna destroy your life. What did he just say after that?
Oh my curse, God. You could say I swore to protect.
Yeah, when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my what reputation is. Like, oh, swore like an oath, and then cursing like, yo, these are the ones that go over people's heads. I'm here for it.
My image, I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. One EMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these young.
Your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Chain link, bro, like simple schemes like that, bro, like fuck, bro.
In some mind, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor, cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. More to cynic and more to minute.
Yo, if you're mad about the pauses, like, I don't want to say that I don't give a fuck, but I don't give a fuck, alright, because I have to break this down. That's why you guys are watching this video, right? I think so, right? Because if you want to hear the song, you can go hear the song. Link's in the description. He said, I need a visor because you're all just suns in my eyes. The suns in my eyes, get to put the visor down. And you're my son. I'm your father. In my eyes, y'all all my sons. Remember in Caterpillar? He said, your dad taught you how to rap. My dad is your grandfather. In other words, I taught you how to rap. Y'all not listening, bro.
Than an orphanage with a morgue up in it. Next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn if it's tortured and tormented. With their foreheads did it when they drop, cause the floor's cemented. Their corpses get ornamented. The corner where the storage been rented to store them in. And the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending. This is only the beginning. So Lord, forgive me. I'm hearing voices. I can't ignore them anymore. They're winning.
I heard a voice in my.
I had to hold my breath for that last part, bro. I know you guys felt, if you're a true fan, I know you felt the same way I'm feeling right now when you first heard it. I'm jealous. You guys heard the whole album. I literally have heard nothing but what I've been reacting to because I want to give you guys genuine reactions. When it's all said and done, when I do as many reactions as I can, I'm going to go back and lay in my bed, put my headphones on, and play the entire album through again so I could catch anything that I missed, all right? Don't judge me if I miss anything. It's first time, and it's Eminem. Like, come on.
I had that said, kill. I had no other choice that was left except fail. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I don't think that I can stop it. Here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum. I've been sipping on my clock. Yeah, it's numb. I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's red rum.
My favorite thus far. He got Slaughterhouse on this shit, minus Joe Budden, because he done fucked up. Him and Academics done fucked up. Lord Jamar, you done fucked up. Charlamagne, you done fucked up. Nick Cannon, you done fucked up. MGK, you done fucked all the way up. I'm not Shaq. I don't got Ja Rule in my closet or nothing like that, but I know. A little background. I grew up on like R&B, house freestyle music, like Stevie B, because, you know, my mom, we're Puerto Rican. I knew she was cleaning the house when I heard some Stevie B. Spring love, come back to me. So the whole point of that, the first rap song I ever heard in my life was Lose Yourself by Eminem. So in my young little 7, 8, 9-year-old mind, I thought he was like, he was hip hop. I thought he was the only rapper in the world. I thought that was his genre. So that's all I listened to for years. Then I discovered Lil Wayne, J. Cole, you know what I mean? More recently, Joyner Lucas. And I've been really biased on who I listen to because like, my bar in my head was set way too high listening to Eminem first time around. Like, you know what I mean? Oh, this shit gets me so excited, bro. You have no idea, man. Oh my gosh. Anyway, if you liked that reaction, smash that like button. If you didn't, don't smash the dislike button because that means you're not a good person. Who goes out their way to put the thumbs down? Like, come on. But if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, man. I'm here for the bars, trust me. And I will be here for the long run. I will be here for the long run. But let me know what other ones you want to hear. Like I said, I'm going to do Little Engine. I'm going to do fucking Stepdad. What else? My brother's been on it. He's been telling me. No Regrets doing that. Did I say that already? I don't know. Just let me know which ones you guys want to see me do, because you know I'm going to catch all the bars. All right? You know how I feel about it. So thank you guys for being here with me. Wow. Really appreciate that. Sorry I paused it so much. It was too much to break down right there. All right? So until next time. Oh, wait. Sorry. My intro song, if you like that, that was my remix to Lucky You. It's called Lucky Me. You can go check that out. It'll be somewhere over here. Somewhere. If you don't see it, description. Go check it out. All right? Thank you guys for being here with me. Till next time. Omizi. Out.